Bottas versus Hamilton from the front row. Let's see what's going to happen here in Bahrain. Lights out, away we go, and the two Mercedes get off the line pretty evenly so far, and Bottas is going to try and shut the door on Hamilton. Vettel follows. Now who's going to settle into second and third? Vettel goes round the outside of Hamilton, if he can hold on to it, that is, and meanwhile Verstappen's got round the outside of Ricciardo.
Well, I hear your voice just about going there, Ben, with the excitement of that start. And
so it is a great start from Bottas ahead of Vettel. Hamilton, look at this 3x3 as Kvyat on the outside having a big old battle with Grosjean and Hülkenberg. But Bottas at the moment stays in front of Vettel. Then it's Hamilton. Then it is Verstappen ahead of Ricciardo. Look at Palmer having a look down the inside. And his
teammate,
I think he's done it.
Yeah, and his teammate Hülkenberg had a lock-up running into that turn as well. Right. Bottas was still in a slightly defensive line. So he's as we go into the stage now where the DRS is enabled, he's sort of sending the message there to Vettel. I am ready to defend. Don't even think about coming down my inside on the brakes.
This is Vettel's start.
Yeah, see, Hamilton initially gets the toll away, but then on the next phase of the start, he just seems to... Actually, Vettel's probably benefiting a distant toll from Bottas as he was running down into turn one. Brave enough to take it round the outside on the brakes.
Oh, look at that, the way it spun up the rear wheels. This is Hamilton's start, David.
Yep. There you go. Last phase of the start. He spun up the wheels as we see the leaders pass by our commentary box, and Vettel not quite close enough to actually get into a position to overtake Hamilton. Just misses his front wing end plate on the back of the Ferrari. And then you can see, well, the Ferrari team understandably happy with that.
This was Max's start, and we'll see how he got past his teammate Daniel Ricciardo here, I think.
So does he go left and around the outside? Yep, Daniel hugs the inside line, and then he's just able to use the confidence of the clean track and run it right round the outside.
Beautifully done. Still no change just there, but in the background, look at Kimi Raikkonen. He's closer to Massa this time. He's going to go for it. Kimi Raikkonen down the inside into turn one, and with the help from the drag reduction system on the Ferrari, that was a fairly clean overtaking move for the Ferrari. He's up into sixth place now.
And we've got Red Bull in the barrier.
It's Verstappen. He's crashed on the... He's come back out of the pits and he's crashed immediately, pretty much. Max Verstappen has taken himself out of the Bahrain Grand Prix.
Brakes failed.
Brakes failed, he said. Brakes failed. And it certainly looked that way. It just did not slow, did it?
No. And can they recover that car as Ferrari's pit crew come out?
Oh, look at Max's reaction, kicking the barrier. It's rare to see him go out of a Grand Prix. To Vettel, a spin for Stroll.
I got hit from the side.
Hey, it's me. Stroll hit me. He didn't see me coming. Ah. The inside. It was...
He just, tell me,
turned into me, like if I was not there.
And we're racing once again, and Sebastian Vettel immediately on the pace. Watch for any opportunistic manoeuvres here. Lewis Hamilton will be desperate to try and get past Daniel Ricciardo quickly. He's had a good exit there.
Yeah, he's close enough. Daniel's going to have to go defensive down into turn one. Hamilton needs to get this move out of the way early and get himself back into play for the win of this race. Vettel defensive on Bottas. Look for Bottas trying to get the cleaner run all the way up to turn four.
But Hamilton's done it. He's got past Ricciardo. Ricciardo's sliding around in the background. Hamilton into third place. But look at Vettel under pressure from Bottas. Wonderful stuff here. And Vettel really having to defend hard down into turn four. Oh, and Bottas trying to go around the outside. Oh, he can't quite do it. But that's good stuff. It's like what we saw from Rosberg and Hamilton here in 2014. Raikkonen challenging Ricciardo as well, so this restart's not gone well for Ricciardo. Whether it's not because he's not been able to get heat in these tyres, these guys around him, Massa's on the same tyre, but Raikkonen on the softer, super soft tyre, and Ricciardo's sliding.
Yeah, that's right, and gets around the outside as they go through turn 12, so Daniel Ricciardo's lost out on the restart here.
Certainly running closely here because Kvyat has a look down the inside of Palmer. Palmer tries to turn in, suddenly finds they bang wheels, and that's going to give Alonso another chance.
That's right. Well, Palmer looked like he was trying to balance the damage to his front wing there. As Alonso gets to the outside, he'll run out of horses though in that Honda. But will he try and hold it on the brakes? Nope, he doesn't have enough. Shall he do the cutback?
He's having a go at it. Oh, and he's quick, and I think he might have done it. And Palmer, yeah, has to slot in behind him.
they're having so much fun.
They really are enjoying themselves. Kvyat is going to have another go at getting past Pascal Wehrlein. The sparks are flying. He's going to go and try and go around the outside. They go into turn one side by side. Wehrlein hopped over the curb and Kvyat had to really run wide to avoid contact. And that might be his last chance to get the place because the gap has really opened up between them now. And Vettel heading for victory in Bahrain. Sebastian Vettel takes his second win of 2017. His third win here in Bahrain and the 44th of his career. Hamilton finishes in second place, some 6.6 seconds behind. We're going to wait for Valtteri Bottas to cross the line.
P1, Sebastian. P1. What a race. You were the quickest. You were the quickest.
Yes, guys. Yes, 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 yes. That's what I'm talking about. Buona Pasqua. Buona Pasqua. Grazie mille. La macchina è stato un piacere oggi. Grazie, grazie.